This is the potato pom-pom that's been blowing up online. Peel a potato, cut it in a crisscross pattern, into cold water, flour, cornstarch, garlic powder, paprika. Coat that tater. Into hot oil for 9 minutes. And that's the potato pom-pom. Subscribe for more cooking.